So Jerry, I just want to thank you for presenting this year at the SAMA conference. And you're presenting a session that's called Recognizing Product Lifecycle Management Value in a Digital Collaborative Environment. Can you give a short description of what that means and why it's relevant to our audience?
Sure. So a couple of things that come to mind right away. A lot of the SAMs today are working with global companies. And the one problem that we've seen in industry is that people have always been very document-centric, meaning they use a lot of paper and just pass a lot of information around. Well, in today's high-tech world, everybody's moved to more of a digital format. So the thing that's very important to companies and customers of these SAMs is how do they get better at collaborating with their partners, with their suppliers, and really from a global perspective. The age of digital technology has really come along for them to be able to take a look at how can I now pass a document, or it's not a document anymore, but really data. So it's all electronic, like email and things like that. But that sounds like selling, and that's really not the real point. The point is, now that you're starting to go to data-centric, there's a lot of other people in the company you really have to take a look at. So it's really more of a case study on not only just looking at what you typically used to do to sell to one person, but selling to the entire enterprise, hence the term life cycle. So you're now talking to people in procurement, you're talking to people in different parts of the organization that need to share that data and give input to improve quality of products. So the intent is really more of a workshop-oriented perspective for Sam to look and make sure he's asking the right questions to get to the right levels to be able to sell or to basically grow their business.
Excellent. Well, I think you'll have a good turnout.
I'm hoping so.
So I have one more question.
Sure.
You've been a SAMA member for a long time.
Yeah, 1998.
Oh my goodness. And so my question is for some of our newer members who may not know yet how best to leverage us, or really, because some of the resources may just seem too vast, or there's, you know, you're not certain how to use them. Mm-hmm. Could you just give those people a sense of how you leveraged that and used it for your companies?
Sure. When I came to the first SAMA event, it was back in, again, May of 1998, and it was because of a customer that we were working with, and I had gone through a number of different courses, and the thing, first of all, was the format that just blew me away. It was just absolutely great, the interaction and just the learning, but more importantly, I think it's the socializing with other people that do what you do. So the networking element started to be something great. I made a lot of contacts in the business, and so I continually use those back and forth where they ping me, I ping them, and we share a lot of information. Secondly, which is probably more important, everybody in this business seems to want to help everybody. And so using the information to help further our business and add best practice has been absolutely critical. So what we've done, and I actually run the business development organization for all of the Americas, and our responsibility is to go listen to the voice of the customer, but build value propositions. So what's the return on investment that a customer might get by adopting best practices, leading practices? Well, a lot of the material that we get, we share, and there's information that's come from a lot of the sessions. So it's really helped our business really grow. It's our effectiveness grow. My organization started out as being very small and has grown quite large, and we are now a critical path for our company in order to build business and to have it go forward. So either being there and taking advantage is one thing, using Velocity, the magazine, and reading the case studies, which are a lot of our customers, as well as just being able to network with people and use it in your own business. There's just so much value that we get from it.
That's great. That's great. Well, I hope you'll stay a member.
I plan on it.
And I did forget at the initial part of our interview to say what company you're from.
That's why I kept it out. I work for Siemens, and we have been acquired by Siemens about 3 years ago. We're part of the industry organization. So they have started to bring us up. It's been a great learning for us. And being actually a corporate member has just actually grown, where we actually mandate all of the business development people to be actually part of SAMA now. And we've all gotten such great value out of it. So Siemens is a good company to work with.
Yeah. Well, they have been for us, too.
Good.
Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate it.